Today, I'm going to talk about the Afristar bookshelf. In our bookshelf, we have many books, some of which talk about the Chinese culture, Chinese development, their foods, and many more.
Books remind us that, despite all our differences, we are all human beings with dreams, aspirations, and stories to tell.
We have a variety of books, ranging from political, economical, social.
Through the simple act of sharing books, we can create a more inclusive, compassionate, and a connected world.